Guess that's what happens when you play games at 2:20 in the morning.
This is inevitable, I suppose.
Override acknowledged. Switching to direct control. Adjusting parameters.
Will do.
Not a stun. Oh, stun immunity. Stun guard. Right. Appear stun guard, not immunity. I'm dumb.
Confirming routines.
Ready. Swiftly.
Fucking myself. Awful positioning.
It will do.
It'll probably hit me even though I'm dodging. I'm getting worse and worse. I think it might be time to go to sleep.
Orders confirmed. Engaging auxiliary power.
Losing on target.
Advancing. Lock on.
So I shall.
Engaging auxiliary power.
I should put on a... Yep. Definitely should've. Oh no. Shouldn't have.
Closing on target.
I'm going first. Ah. And I did the thing. It's gonna hurt.
Advancing. Exterminate.
Not bad.
I really don't know his moves at all. Apparently they're strong.
Confirming routines.
Ready. Be gone!
All I had to do is add one more damage. I should have done regardless.
Back.
If I had an attack, I knew it actually hit.
Will do.
Good that I'm seeing these things after the move's done. And why did I run away? I should have used that. How much does it do? 7. In other words, not enough.
Running default combat routine.
You dodging.
Not bad.
I have to catch up
back.
Only shot to outspeed him somehow and stun him before he can hit me. Lower speed.
Command accepted.
I have no good options.
It will do.
Fuck. That's not a good option. Or swiftly. Good choice of my bad options. Should have used something faster.
Spinning up.
Ran out of time.
Engaging auxiliary power.
He'll use shot and hit me, because it's faster.
Brace for impact.
Not gonna do anything. Die in one hit. So if I would have used, no, still it'll go ahead.
Retreating.
Oh yeah, if I did that, we would have clashed. If I would have tried to charge him. But then he would have just switched the shot and killed me anyways. There's no getting out of it. I thought he already broke that armor. I thought that was the last round.
Orders confirmed. Preparing defensive measures.
Client just disappeared on me.
Swiftly.
Screen. Lock it. Doesn't matter. Losing regardless. Use that and walk right into the shot, and he's probably gonna do next round.
Command accepted.
Really hoping he'd go first. Like I said, walk right into the shot he's gonna do. Not just a dumb move, but a dumb move that I stated how it was done and how it was gonna kill me before I did it.
Advancing.
Enemy. That's just self-defeating.
Shall we play again in easy mode?
What's worse, to not know you're fucking up or to know you're fucking up and do it anyways?